Mana del Rey, and we're at the pool at the Chateau Marmont, and I'm talking about Video Games, the first single off of my record called Born to Die.
Swinging in the backyard, pull up in your fast car, whistling my name.
When I first started making videos, I was originally collecting vintage clips of exotic places that I considered to be beautiful and inspiring, and started setting it to classical music. And then I eventually started setting those clips to my own music and slowly splicing myself in, turning them into music videos. I knew in my video for Video Games I wanted to feature different clips of the Chateau because it was one of the most beautiful places that we had seen in Hollywood, and it had a lot of the muted blues and greens that I was sort of inspired by for the color scheme of my video. I actually started with the footage from here and then started collecting my other footage for the video based on, I don't know, the energy and the colors that I found from vintage clips of the Chateau back about 10 years ago. I used a collection of different clips. Some of them were vintage clips from the 50s and 60s of certain icons, or just shots of things that I considered to be really beautiful and timeless. And I also spliced in different footage of more modern clips of kids skateboarding down in Santa Monica, and also, you know, like there's a modern day actress and that I put in the video. And I feel like all the choices I made were really, they were just personal choices. I was guided by my intuition. And I just picked things that I thought were beautiful. I liked the skaters because we used to skate in New York. And, you know, it just reminds me back of when things were pretty easy and simple. And it resonated with me because when I wrote the song for Video Games, it was like a time when I was at one of my happiest times. And I felt like the kids skating and the kids by the swimming pool, like you really felt that they were just living for the moment. It was very young. And I missed that. And I missed that at the time when I was, I don't know, writing. It's amazing to be back at the Chateau Marmont because it's a place that's inspired so many of my videos and influenced a lot of my visuals, and I'm excited to perform here. It's so beautiful.